Have you ever been in this situation? You stumble upon some exciting apps on social media or in the news, but when you try to download them, the App Store hits you with an app is not available message. It feels like this error is picking on you, doesn't it? Well, let me walk you through how to crush it. Do you know why this error happens? The main reason for this issue is geographic restrictions. For example, TikTok was banned ephemerally in the US last month, and at that time users with US Apple ID accounts could not download and update TikTok. The other reason is that the app is removed from the App Store by developers or Apple due to differences in local laws, content regulations, or even data privacy requirements. Some apps could not be available in all countries or regions. Alright, let's follow us to fix this issue with simple steps. The very first one is to check your iPhone location first. Head to your iPhone settings, choose General option, tap on the Language and Region option. Then, the region is shown here, check if it is right, if not, tap on it to change. Next, back to General and find date and time. Turn off Set Automatically and change the time zone as you need. The final step is to change location in App Store. Launch App Store on your iPhone, tap on Profile icon, next tap on your Apple ID. Go to Country and Region option. It will show change country or region. Then, choose one and accept the new terms and conditions. Finally, fill the billing information to save, but there is an important thing you need to know. Your subscription must be cancelled before changing the region. After doing that, you can download apps normally. But, when get an app that is not available in your country or region, you cannot use it normally on your iPhone. You need a VPN to change your IP address to the available countries or regions. So, UFO VPN is a good choice for you. UFO VPN provides more than 50 countries and 2,000 servers to help you speed up gaming, streaming, and browsing. Just download UFO VPN on the App Store or Google Play Store on your phone to enjoy your smooth online journey now. That's all. Hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to get more tips. See you next time.